This is Infinity Minus One. Face to face. And thanks to Keith for the last 3 hours. Thank you, my good friend. Stand by for a bit of Hawkwind and indeed good old Lloyd Langton Group. Waiting for tomorrow. Let's see. Are you there, Hugh? Are you waiting for tomorrow?
I'm still here waiting for tomorrow, yeah.
No. How are you, mate? How are you?
I'm not too bad at all. I'm fine. I'm bearing up under the strain of life, as we all are.
Well, Andy, well, yours has been a hard life just recently, and all our wishes go with you anyway.
But it hasn't been that bad.
Well, it is for you. I mean, well, you always look so hard-bitten when I see you on stage, you know.
Hard-bitten? What
are
you talking about?
Nagged, you see. That's what
it is. It's painful playing those strings, you know.
I know. I'm surprised your fingers are still the same length, Hugo.
Well, some of them aren't now,
I mean,
especially the right hand. They've been messed around with by various surgeons over the last couple of years, and on the right hand, which is a good job, it's not the left hand.
Well, indeed, yes, you would be. You know what? But if you they're gone as well,
I'd be up the creek without the proverbial plectrum, basically.
Well, look, mate, it's been a long time since you and I last spoke. Indeed, with Marion. Is Marion there? No doubt she's there holding you up, isn't she?
No, she's there sort of just making sure I don't say the wrong thing at the wrong time.
Like swearing and things like that?
Yeah. She's sitting there with a ruler.
Oh!
Elongated 12-inch ruler, so it's give you a wallop now and again, you know.
Well, if I hear you go, ow, I should know what it is, but...
Yes, I said something wrong.
Now, it's been about 25 years since I last interviewed you for my old magazine, Orbit. You remember that? Way, way back. It's...
Oh, I can't... 25 years? I can remember about 25 minutes ago, literally.
Well, now, that's short-term memory loss. That is something to be...
It's the best way to do it, really.
Now, welcome along to the show. It's, as I say, it's been a long time since I last spoke to you, but it's good to have you on the Hawk Channel session. So I kicked off, if you remember, with the show with two tracks taken from the, the Choose Your Mask, but this was the double CD sort of reissue.
I don't think we tend not to get, the people don't give us copies of stuff that we've done, you know. Absolutely no change at all, no.
But that was Candle Burning,
yeah,
and Solitary Mind Games, of course, both written by yourself and Marion, weren't they?
Yeah, I believe so. Well, they were, yeah.
Yeah. Is she hitting you with a ruler?
No, not yet. You said
nothing wrong yet. Now, can you remember what those two particular tracks were about all those years ago, Hugh?
There's something about a candle burning, and although on the notes I got written in front of me, I'm gonna take the ruler off Marion and give her a whack here, because she's got solitary mind games.
Yeah, well, that is.
It's not. It was Waiting for Tomorrow.